Excel, keep duplicates, delete everything else. I have to tell you, September 6th of this week was a really interesting day. Two things happened. In the morning, I found this great CSV file of popular questions that people ask Google about Excel. You know, but as I looked through them, many were just too short for a full video. And then, that afternoon, Tuesday, September 6th at 1:26 p.m., YouTube nags me. Hey, you should be creating shorts. The heck are shorts, right? These short little videos, less than a minute, you know, billions of views a day. It struck me. This is a great way. I can take those quick questions and create a short, less than 60 seconds. You don't need all the production quality. So September 6th, is Excel infinite? September 7th, Excel summon zero. September 8th, mark or remove duplicates. And in this one, I actually did five answers in 55 seconds. But then as I went through that database of questions that people ask Google, I realized there were harder things, things that you couldn't do in less than 60 seconds. So today, we're gonna go a little bit slower and answer these questions. Excel, remove duplicates without shifting. Keep duplicates, remove everything else. Oof. Excel, get the duplicates back. And a formula to remove duplicates in Excel. All right, let's talk about that first one. People are asking, how do we remove duplicates without shifting? It has to be, what they're doing is they're selecting just this column, like that, and then data and remove duplicates. Now let's just look at this line down here in red. Number 18 is, can Excel remove duplicates? And when I choose remove duplicates with just that column selected, and that means that I'm ignoring this nagging message and say continue with the current selection, and then remove duplicates, click OK. Oh. 10 duplicate values found and removed, 29 unique values remain, but look what happened. That data, that line in red that used to belong to number 18 has now moved up. All right, so let's do the bonus question. How do we get duplicates back? Immediately after you realize you screw something up, either Control Z or Alt Backspace, those are both shortcut keys to undo, or on the Home tab, click undo and you get everything back. And so the proper way to do this, to keep that 18 with what's next to it, is you choose all of the data, or actually just one cell in the data. Data, remove duplicates. See, now it selects the whole range. And you'll notice, can I find duplicates in Excel is in here three times, ranked 5, 6, and 7. If I would leave both of these checked, it wouldn't remove them because they're not unique across both columns. But I have to tell Excel, don't pay attention to rank. I'm just interested in what's in phrase. Another question that came up is, which one are they going to keep? Well, we're about to find out which one they're going to keep because there's 5, 6, and 7, and we're going to be ending up with just 5. And the 18 and can Excel remove duplicates stayed together. All right. So it's interesting that people are asking that question about how to remove duplicates without shifting. The only thing I can figure is there selecting just one column instead of all of the data. This one, you know, editing the short number 3, I got it down to like 56 seconds, and then I saw this question and I realized there's no way that I'd ever be able to do this one. Someone doesn't want to remove the duplicates, they want to keep the duplicates and remove everything else. Oh, that's an interesting one. But I have a great solution and it's not that hard. From the top, Control Shift down arrow, Control Backspace. So now we've selected all those cells. On the Home tab, conditional formatting, highlight cells, duplicate values, and you'll see here in the preview that they're marking those three because they're duplicate. But did you notice that here this is a dropdown and I can choose unique, which will select the things that are not currently red, right there. Okay, so now it's, can I find duplicates in Excel is not marked, and all the things that appeared exactly once are marked. All right, so far so good. Go to one of the pink cells, right click, filter, filter to selected cells, color, and now we end up with all the things that appear in the database exactly one time. Select this data, Control Shift down arrow. We've now selected all the things that we want to delete. On the Home tab, delete, delete sheet rows, and then remove the filter. And we're left with just the duplicate values. How cool is that? Next question, formula to remove duplicates in Excel. Oh boy, all right. The unique function would let us get a unique list of customers like that. It keeps in the exact same order as the original data, just like remove duplicates would do. But for me, I think I would always want to sort that. Okay, but what if we want to remove duplicates based on two columns? In essence, kind of what we'd get if we did only product and customer, those combinations. All right, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do equal unique. I'm gonna start with unique, but then the filter, and I'll go from product, control shift down, and then just shift right to select that range. And what do I want? I wanna get just column 1 and column 4. So in left curly bracket, I want to put a 1 for column 1, a 0 for column 2, a 0 for column 3, and a 1 for column 4. Shout out to Layla for that awesome trick that she discovered on her channel. And we get every unique combination of product and customer like that. All right, there we go. A little bit longer video covering 4 more filtering topics. This last one, ranking ignoring duplicates, that's in here. I know that I already have that video. I'll put an I in the top right-hand corner once I can track it down. So hey, check out these shorts next time you're on YouTube. Over on the left-hand side, click on Shorts. You can search for all the Excel shorts. You'll get some from Layla, some from me, some other things. It's interesting. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.